In this segment, we'll talk about what does it mean when somebody says a system of equations is consistent or inconsistent. So if somebody gives you, let's suppose, a set of equations, n equations and unknowns, and says, hey, go ahead and solve it. Now, the possibility in this case is that either this is a consistent system, or it is an inconsistent system. So if somebody gives you n equation and unknowns, you're putting them in the matrix form, then this particular system of equations can be considered to be a consistent system, or it would be an inconsistent system. So how do we know whether a particular system of equations is consistent or inconsistent? Consistent means that a solution exists. What that means is that it has a solution. It doesn't mean that it has only one solution, but that if a system of equations does have a solution, then it's considered to be a consistent system of equations. Inconsistent system is that no solution exists. So if that's the case, then what do we mean by a solution exists? There are two possibilities when a solution is existing. Either you have a unique solution, or you have infinite solutions. So there might be a solution which is existing, but what you may find out that there will be two cases. Either the system of equations has a unique solution, or it has infinite solutions. Now, people may say, "Hey, is there a possibility of solutions being finite number? Like we're only saying that, hey, either there is zero solution, one solution, or infinite solutions. Is there a possibility to have five solutions, let's suppose?" That is not the case for simultaneous linear equations. There's a theorem to prove that, and we'll do that later. But at this time, what you got to understand is if somebody gives you a system of n equations and unknowns, three possibilities arise. You're either going to get a unique solution, or you're going to get an infinite solution, or you're going to get infinite solutions, or you're going to get no solution. Now, if the system has a solution, either a unique solution or infinite solutions, then it's called a consistent system of equation. If no solutions exist, then it's called an inconsistent system of equations. We'll see an example of all three in the next segment. And that's the end of this segment.